We're literally playing Call of Duty, dude. This is insane.